I think it is very simple. The regime tried to make Hong Kong people silent. They want to create the chilling effect. Mm. They want us to bow to the regime, say yes to anything regarding the Carrie Lam administration.